Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerd's New Sexy Shiny Force Let's Play Part 12. Let's go ahead and jump right into it, shall we? Oops. I accidentally hit the no button twice. Sorry if I'm not as big a bit talkative as I am this episode. I am a little bit more tired. Had to do a lot of things today. But last time we went and healed Xylo as well as that's pretty much what we did last episode. We got the moon drop to get the lunar drop to heal Xylo. Now he's on our team. We did a fight. My memory's just a bit shot today. But this fight we do have to go up. Yeah, this is where our previous fight was. To go towards the laser eye, that's it. Now this is where a flyer would be in handy, would come in handy, but they're weak as heck. Now there is a mod or so for the game through the Steam Workshop that kind of equalizes them to be not as weak, but this is a straight vanilla gameplay. For at least this series. I might do another series with mods where it would like mix it up a bit, but I just don't know. Oh, I didn't know you moved that far, dude. So, the laser eye is basically going to attack whatever's in the way. It is mainly doing the countdown, so it's not really that overpowered. But every time it fires, I can't remember if it has the cooldown that it needs to do before it can fire again, but it does the 10 countdown. As its warming up sequence, and it fires. I do believe it has a cooldown. We shall see. And when it fires, I have to get my guys away from these two slots. Or these two spots in front of it. Can't remember if it could target there and there, but I think that's what that's for. I am going to see the, I'm going to go take a peek at the stats of the laser eye real quick. $14.19. Okay. So someone like... not like Ken. Holy shit. Someone like May... Maybe Luke. definitely gore, or be able to survive, not take as much damage. Maybe Xylo too. Let's go ahead and move up here. Okay, cool, so they're starting to move to me now. Ugh, my hero should be a lot higher level than he actually is right now. He should be up in the tens with the majority of my others. So yeah, they are safe down there. Oh, come on. I hate the damn Pegasus. Damn it. Trying to get them to come to me so I can get kind of like out of the range of fire. I need to get rid of that lizard. He's not gonna move at all. Perfect, Xylo. Damn it. I need to get Xylo out of there. Hey, level 10. Attack by one. Thank you. Come on, man. You're right on him. That was a risky move for me to do, though. Okay. So I do have to get Xylo the fuck out of there. He's gonna die anyway. Might as well try. Come on! These guys aren't that agile. I'm not moving anyone up there. And it's gonna fire. Wait, I put May up there. Ooh. Okay, so up there isn't a safe spot then. Okay. Well, I learned today that being up here, I thought it was, but it's not a safe spot. And everyone in these three, rows just got destroyed. Alright, well, I'm moving my second group in. I gotta kill that priest. That was revenge for me. Oh, that hurt. Yep, of course you're gonna go for her, bastard. Ooh, holy shit. Surprised you guys didn't go for Ken. I need to get Hans and Henri down to my healers. Okay, so it is the warm-up, so it does go straight back into that. Oh no, I need to get him down. I almost moved him up, but that would have been bad. Okay. Have these guys move. I do worry about those dark elves. But they can't attack these two spots. They can attack these three. That was a close one, Nonri. No, not heal too. You don't have that much health to use heal. You're not healing that much health to use heal to yet. Not close enough. Wow, level 11. Two levels in one, Ken? Nice. Ken's gonna die. Oh, he probably had a fucking... Man, my memory's just crazy. I can't remember if he had healing berries or not. I think he did. Five. Three more turns. No, I'm not going to risk. I'm going to get the XP. But I'm not going to risk Tau getting hit with elf. Dark elf. Attacked by two. Nice, Gort. I believe Gort can survive more than one blast. But just to be safe. Three, four, five, six, seven left. Okay. Seven versus eight. Okay, now they're starting to move. That's actually good. And four, three. No. I'm gonna have Gort go on alone. It's dangerous. But if he can get a few hits on the laser eye, then that's perfect. laser I can't attack back here. He's gonna retreat. They're all gonna retreat? Oh, wow, you put yourself in line of fire, dude. Ooh, ow, that actually hurt. Enemy's gotta target something.
Bastard.
Now I can actually move. Damn it. Oh, holy shit. I just need Gort to hit it one more time. I was hoping for a crit, but that works. Recipe score. I'll get you back after the battle. You're going back down there, you freaking pansy. And you're coming back up. Yeah, you're going back down there, aren't you? You're gonna attack like a bitch you are. You're gonna go up and attack like a bitch you are. I'm gonna lose. Solely because my damn guy is underleveled. I need egress. That's it. Damn lizard man. Well, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I didn't really think that out. Let's go ahead and raise everybody. We'll do part two of that battle next episode. Or I might surprise you. I might skip the episode and go on further ahead. You know, to get ready to be further ahead. I've always hated this battle. Because the countdown makes me more aggressive than I used than I should be. Kind of makes me a little bit mad that I did less damage than everybody else. Let's just go ahead and save. I almost hit the promote. I do not want to promote anybody yet. Thank you guys so much for watching episode 12. Again, I'm thinking about, you know, between the episodes 12 and 13 of, my brain's not wanting to work, of wanting to skip the battle. Okay, do it, you know, between episodes so you guys can, so we can continue our adventure. But again, thank you so much for watching part 12. Keep an eye out next week for 13. And remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.